Well, the post office is offering a $50,000 reward after an armed robbery of a mail carrier. It happened on April 1st, right around 7 p.m. The scene was on Reisner Street near Morris and Harding Streets. The suspect described as a black man in his early 20s. He was wearing a black hoodie and dark pants. Anyone with information about the incident is asked to contact the U.S. Postal Inspection Service. That number you see it there on your screen.